guys. Good afternoon. Ayan, we're moving. We just got off from the municipio. Galing kami ng DTI and we have several pamphlets and I just couldn't stop. I just couldn't help but share it with you guys kasi while talking to the OJT in DTI. Anyway, one of the reason why we went there, kaya kami nagsadya is because I was asking for, since the farm has moved to Barangay Pita, so yun yung kabilang barangay where we are in. So nasa Barangay Dalo kami originally where we sa kami nagsimula, and now we have transferred doon sa bundok. So bundok color na naman ng lola nyo. We've transferred sa bundok and I was asking about the legalities, but since our DTI is registered nationally, wala daw magiging issue, but I still have to coordinate with Ma'am Sadsad for everything. So anyway, so that's one. Hindi na daw pala kailang magpa-register because it's a national, since the business is registered nationally. So anywhere in the Philippines, we can make satellite offices and stuff, but I'd still have to verify on that. Anyway, I had this. This one caught my attention, the 7 M's for Entrepreneurial Revolution. So this is a program from our beloved President Rodrigo Duterte. Yan. Na-antig yung puso ko kasi Rodrigo Duterte's administration's goal of ensuring inclusive growth and addressing income inequality. So, sabi niya, there is a need to empower those at the bottom of the pyramid and marginalized sectors with the right mindset and know-how to be able to move up in life. Ayun siya, medyo mahaba siya. But this says mindset change, mastery, mentoring, money. So, sabi niya dito, we give you access to funding through DTI's P3 microfinance program in cooperation with SB Corporation, or connect you to microfinance institutions, MFIs, to help you out with financing, whether you're setting up a business or if you want to expand. So very good news to sa mga balak i-move up ang rabbit backyard, rabbit tree to a real business. So machines, market access, and models of negosyo. So this one, I think you can find these online. So yan siya. And then, ito yung sa Frank Corp. Grow your business from one to many. And then, one town, one product. So this is one thing that's really enriching and revolutionizing the barangays and the municipalities. Medyo nag-iingay ang Pangasinan. So, hooray! Salute naman din talaga sa mga Pangasinense, sa mga taga-Pangasinan. Talagang, when we first started delivering to Pangasinan, ang Pangasinan ang meron ng mga imported rabbits. And it's translating volumes to me na yung mga taga-Pangasinan ay talagang willing to invest and to really grow their rabbit trees by importing better rabbits from abroad. So, salute sa inyong lahat dyan. And talagang headed by Christian Omo and others, sila Ralph Pinzon, who are advocating rabbit businesses dyan. So, salute sa inyong lahat sa Pangasinan. So, they have honey processing. This is one thing that's really healthy since healthy na tayo sa rabbits, healthy na din tayo sa sugar. Meron din silang how to save on bank fees and charges, because these are the things na minsan hindi na alam ang technical know-how with loanings and stuff. Ganyan. Hindi na, ang importante lang kasi, ang goal lang kasi is funding. Dadaan kami sa agri supply store to get the dog food. So we're still in Vitality, grabe. Ang dugo ng Vitality. So, ito, galing din sa DTI, simulan magnegosyo. So, they have their contacts in there. And then, ito yung pinaka gusto ko. I will study about this. Republic Act number 10644, Go Negosyo Act. So, bringing government services closer to small businesses through the establishment of negosyo centers. Further boost assistance to micro, small, and medium enterprises to grow and flourish your business. And then they have this MSME Guide to Disaster Resilience. So this is important, lalo na sa panahon ngayon. So we have to be resilient, maging mas matatag at mas hindi dead mire. Because when you're resilient, kahit na ano pang mangyari, kaya mo siyang dalhin, mapagtatagumpayan mo siya. Ito yung agri loan, let's make things grow with your agri loan. So these are the qualifications, requirements, and inquiries. Yan. Livelihood seeding program, negosyo sa serbisyong barangay. Gustong-gusto ko to kasi we want to have good access to better seeds. And watch out for fraud and scams. So they have educational information about things like that. So yun. And then here's what to look for shopping the right bank account. Yeah, that's important because it's when you're saving money, you have to grow your money wisely then. So this is a CNSME Academy, also by these awesome companies. You see Google and FedEx there. So that's awesome. They have course contributors there. They are the course contributors. So I'm yet to see everything that's in there. So there's a course. This is a time for studying. Good time to study dahil we're at home. So this is what we want also, coffee processing. When Jeff and I were starting, nung mag-jowa pa lang kami ng aking asawang mabait na mabait at pogi-pogi, ay we started the cafe. It's called Kapet Gatas because obviously, ako yung kape. Dahil maitim at siya yung gatas dahil napakaputi. So we have that. So we've always loved coffee. And then this is the DTI, Department of Trade and Industry pamphlet. And then this is the Dinalupihan one-stop shop. So since we are in Dinalupihan, ang dami. And then entrepreneur, mga gabay sa pamamalakad ng negosyong pagkain. Yan. This is very good because food processing is one of the tedious, one of the most strict, isa sa mga pinaka-strictong pamantayan ng gobyerno sa atin because it's food. So when we were in that business, sa manufacturing business of food, sobrang daming requirements, lalong-lalo na sa cleanliness and quality ng product. Well, sa quality, yeah, pero mas most concerned sila sa cleanliness at saka sa sanitation. Yan, and then this is cocoa. Yan. So, ito kasi yung isa sa mga bagay na madami. Madami sa Pilipinas pati. And you can do it at home. You can grow your coconut or you can buy from the farms and stuff. So, I hope we'll get to discuss. But, sobrang dami ng mga pamphlet. But, I just wanted to share with you guys because the government, if you just get the right access to the right kind of people and the right, if you just get a hold of this information and tap the right people, then matutulungan tayo ng gobyerno natin. And isa dun sa mga things that I was, thank God I was able to join, there's this company providing assistance to farmers. So even in the startups, 8 minutes na pala. So I'd be sharing about that soon, and hopefully ako din mai-share ko sa iba yung mga things na ma-accomplish namin through that association. So I'm really really super excited about that because this is the time for the Philippines. Yan, bangon yung pagkamakabayan ko. So bili na ako ng dog food. Thank you guys for watching. Say goodbye guys.
Bye.